Does everybody do the mic joke with me?
Is that a thing?
Yeah, everybody does it. Because I normally follow people who are quite short. Not that you're short. Are you short? You are quite short, yeah. Sorry about that, awkward. We only just met today. But it's amazing how much we have in common. I also killed a gerbil.
No,
yeah, I did. And I knocked out a 10-year-old girl's teeth. I was like 12, don't worry. I wasn't
wait,
like
really. Are you serious? Is this for the sake of comedy at the Hippodrome?
No, 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 this is deadly serious.
Really?
Yeah, I threw a stone from about a good 100 feet.
And why?
It was a slate, like one of them flat slates. I threw it in that direction, and it went. And I was like, oh shit, it's heading towards that group of people. And it went. And then smacking it up. That is the truth.
Wait, the best part is that mine is fictional, just for the song.
Oh shit! So you just revealed some crazy, crazy shit, Oliver.
And somebody's YouTubing that, so I don't know.
Oh dear.
Good luck getting a part in this town again. I'm gonna leave the stage now because I'm really embarrassed.
But I'm truly honoured to be singing this song, and thank you for the ridiculous introduction that clearly leaves me only with one place to go, and it is down. So thank you. Anyway, this song is called Do You Remember?
Somehow remember.
You just did a show, then you just sang that.
Yes, I just did a show. I don't want any points for it. So, you know, I mean, it is probably one of the toughest things at the moment. I mean, I have been rehearsing all day, but it's absolutely fine.